somebody's playing with a drill inside my skull. You sure this is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Right. Okay. Let's get going.
Sexiest androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here.
And his plastic pet.
The fuck are you two doing here?
We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh yeah? Well, you're wasting time. There's some pervert who, got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's, starting to stink of booze in here.
Night, Lieutenant.
So disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke again. Driver's license says Michael Graham. Credit card, cash in the wallet. Picture of his wife and two daughters.
Strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. Didn't prove anything, though. Could have been rough play.
only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can?
It's badly damaged. If I can, it'll only be for a minute, maybe less. I just hope it's long enough to learn something. Everything is all right.
Is he dead?
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me. Again and again.
Did you kill him?
No. No, it wasn't me.
Who killed that man if it wasn't you?
I don't know. I wasn't shut down. I didn't see
anything. Were you alone in the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted us to play with two girls. That's what he said. There was two of us.
What model was the other android? Did it look like you?
So there was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
If you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place.
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Oh, shit. It's gotta be some other way. Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw. You let me know if you think of anything. Did you know the victim?
No, I mean, he came in maybe 2-3 times. I mean, these guys, they don't really talk very much, you know? They come in, do their business, and then go on their way.
You ever had any trouble with androids before?
No way. No. Once. We lost a model 2-3 months back.
No fingerprint detected.
Just vanished.
Please,
we don't find out what happened.
Probably don't have any CCTV.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. Can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe. Can you rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
Not gonna look good on my expense account.
Purchase confirmed. Eden Club wishes you a pleasant experience.
You're welcome.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness. Let's try this one.
This better be...
It saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it. There are androids everywhere. How are you gonna tell which one saw the Tracy with blue hair?
I know. Tracy didn't come this way. Track again. It didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere.
This has got to be the most expensive investigation of my career. To be the most expensive investigation of my career. Thank you.
it went. Follow me.
Oh, fucking A. This is crazy. Wait. I'll take it from here. Look at him. Don't move!
Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. And so I put my hands around his throat and I squeezed until he stopped moving. I didn't mean to kill him. I just wanted to stay alive, get back to the one I love. I wanted her to hold me in her arms again. Make me forget about the humans, their smell of sweat, and their dirty words. Come on. Let's go.
Probably better this way.
It's a good thing Zlatko had a car. I wouldn't want Alice out walking in this cold.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zlatko even ever used it.
Is it much farther?
We should arrive in an hour or so.
These people we're going to see, how do you know about them?
Overheard androids Zlatko captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it was a lie? Or just another trap?
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Zlatko killed them.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside, Alice.
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Carol.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while. Find anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
danger always comes when least expected.
This place is falling apart. It's not going to be easy to find shelter. Come have a look. I think I found something. There we go.
I don't think we'll find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going. Smoked out.
Be like them someday? I don't know how to be like them, Alice. I've never been a part of a family. But maybe we can be our own family. Be happy in our own way. As long as we're together, that's all that matters. Let's get you to bed.
Thank you. There are some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry.
She was different, and that made her very sad. Then, she met a robot. Who was just as lost as the little girl. So they decided to run away together. Try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they stuck together. So they overcame all of them. Along the way, they met a gentle giant. Promised to protect them.
How does the story end?
They reach the place they dream of and live happily ever after.
Stories always have happy endings, but real life isn't like that.
Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course. Good night, Alice. Sleep tight.
Very brave. Do you remember anything from your life before Zlatko?
No. My model was designed to carry heavy loads. I might have been a longshoreman or a laborer. Who I was doesn't matter anymore. It wasn't really me.
Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it. Never been free before. Free? I like the sound of it. But I don't know what it really means yet. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
Yes, of course. She's a wonderful little girl. I mean, I don't know many little girls, but I think she really is special.
My name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
You have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in it.
Well, she should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good
idea. Come on, Kara.
I don't think you have any choice.
Be our guest. The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin.
Smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.